We are playing Little Nightmares.
Little Nightmares. When was the last time we played it?
Oh, God.
More than 6 months, right?
More than 6 months. So, if you guys know, if you've been on my channel, you know me and Ash have played the entire first part, the entire first DLC. We're going to play The Hideaway, which is the newest DLC. So we're going to get into that.
All right, so how do we get into that?
It's a good question. Do we hit new game?
No. Go to chapter selection, maybe?
Yeah, there you go. Chapter selection. That's where you are. Let's just try it.
I think Ash broke it.
Ash did not break it. If anything, I broke it.
Accurate.
If anything, I'm the one that broke it. This feels right. This feels like a nice intro, yeah? Yes! Okay, so at the last one, we got caught, remember? And he wraps up bodies, and he sends them down the chute. This is us. We got caught, and now we're getting out of here.
This is us?
Yeah. Because in the last one, we got caught by the janitor.
I need to remember better about what happened. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I remember the janitor now.
Yeah, the janitor, he caught us, and he put us in his cage. And then, oh, look at the little gnome!
Was the janitor the one that had the super long arms?
Yeah.
Yeah, gross.
That guy, he's like this the entire time. He's like, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna touch you. With his long hands.
I'll pass. Also, I want a fly hat like those guys have.
You should get a fly hat like that, Ash. Well, okay.
Go steal that guy's hat.
I'm trying to remember how to play this game. This is Crouch. Crouch. Okay. Oh yeah, I have a little flashlight. Hee hee. Ooh. Ooh. So spoop. So spoop.
Okay. So spoop?
So spoopy. Ooh. Ooh.
So, during the primary game, the little geisha dolls, uh-huh. Those were like the hidden things to find.
Yes.
In the first DLC, what was it that we found?
I think there were wine bottles.
I think there was something like that, yeah. In this one, take your bets. What do you think it's going to be?
Sake bottles. Come on, jump.
I'm going to go with yo-yos.
Yo-yos?
Yo-yos.
Ash says yo-yos. What does chat think? Chat, what do you think? Yo-yos? He's gonna tickle you. That's what Dryad Test says. He's gonna come in
that
here
janitor,
and he's gonna tickle you.
That janitor was not trying to tickle us.
He was trying to tickle. Oh, no. Nomi! My buddy!
Steal his hat!
My friend!
He got it. Yo-yos are gonna come back.
Oh! My little guy.
Yo-yos have a perpetual comeback for whichever generation is currently 13 years old.
I have a feeling that we'll need to use that later.
Maybe 11 years old? I'm trying to remember when I was in yo-yos.
Yo-yos. I remember we had a yo-yo champion come to my school and try to sell us yo-yos.
7th or 8th grade.
Hi, Nomi.
I was able to walk the dog.
Oh, no, Nomi, I wanted to hug you.
I was able to walk the dog. I was able to do the Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower?
Yeah.
What about the round the world?
I could round the world.
Could you? How often did you round the world?
Round the world's not terribly hard. Honestly, like, I think walk the dog is also one of the harder ones to do.
Oh, Fusion Fox! Thank you so much! 5 months in a row! Love y'all! We love you!
Aww. Drop them bears, y'all.
Kinda choked up when I said that. Got me all choked up, Fusion. Alright. Oh, I see a little Nomi, dude. You see him? Do you need a hug? Let me hug you. No! What's this? I found, like, a piece of coal.
Can you put it in the fire?
Yes. Let's just burn it a little. Hey, little dude. I bet we have to use it to, like, open this door. If I remember how to use it, I think
it's
Y.
Can you throw it?
Let's see. Oh, it's okay. A. Okay, so A is to throw. I really want to hug you.
Oh, so didn't we learn that there was a way that you could, do a running jump or something? Like, that became important during the last DLC.
Yeah.
Oh, hug him.
Oh, yay! I love you.
Now steal his hat.
Okay, give me your hat. Give me your hat. Give me your hat. Wait. Did you hear that music?
It got all spoopy. While carrying an object, throw it. They want you to throw that guy.
Oh, he liked it! He totally liked it! Oh, I bet. Watch, I bet.
Yeah. This is what you totally do.
There you go. Yeah! Gnomey's the best. Can we name him Noam Chomsky?
No.
Why not?
He's Noam and Redis.
Even better. Even better. What's that noise?
Little Noman. No, kick going.
No, I want to see what's up here. Come on. If I can climb up here, there has to be a reason.
For what?
I don't know. Fine. All right. Come on, Nomi. Oh, he was holding the door open for me. Okay. That was very kind of you. Thank you, Nomi.
Noman.
Noman. Excuse me. Norman Hatton.
Norman Redis.
Oh.
Oh. Those symbols.
That's the janitor, obviously, right? Let's close the door. Let's find out what the rest of it says. Okay. We don't have to close all of it.
Well, that was pointless.
Yeah. Ew, there's like a baby up there! Do you see it?
No.
All right, how do you run again?
There is... Maybe click down the stick?
No, it's not that. It's X? X.
X. Okay. Because that's important.
Yeah, we need to remember that.
Yeah. Because I swear we never ran...
Did you see that baby?
Oh. I swear we never ran for the entire first game. And it wasn't until, like, the DLC where, like, you had to do running jumps that was like, oh, there's a run button.
No, do you need help, buddy? Here, let me help you out.
Oh, yeah, check him.
All right, little gnome, my little gnomon Redis. Oh.
He's cute. I bet you have to check him up there.
I know, yeah. I like how we get to actually use these guys. You get to hang out with us.
Nope.
Oh, here, let me try again, buddy. Here you go. Oh, he got it!
Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, he's fast. Okay, good. Oh, baby dolls are the creepiest things in the world. I agree with you.
Is he our companion cube? Is he going to be with us the entire time?
What is that?
Was what?
There's something up there.
I just see a file.
Is it a yo-yo?
Is it a yo-yo? Oh, there is something up there.
Yeah. You know what reminds me of? Do you remember that movie 9? That really creepy one?
Oh, yeah.
With Elijah Wood? That's what it looks like. Ew! Eyes! Oh, there's like little children. There's the gnomes! Okay.
Now, she had to run when she was on the table with the fat eaters. That's true. I think that we just forgot about running during the first DLC.
There was, I mean, every time a DLC comes out, we always forget how to play this game. Which is completely fair because, like...
They're really far apart.
They're really far apart.
Although we are late to the party on playing this one.
No, we definitely are. I wanted to play it, like, November, and I completely just... It wasn't like I didn't want to, I just... We didn't have time. And then Stuntmas happened. And we're like, oh my god! And then everything else happened. Alright, dude, can you get up here? Help me with the stuff up there? No? Here, let me try again. Sorry,
you know,
buddy.
It's fun. Every time I hear about the movie 9, I assume you're talking about the Tim Burton one.
Yeah. But there's also...
When that movie came out, like, within the same week, there was another movie called 9, except it was, like, spelled differently. And then there was also, like, The Number 9 or Room Number 9 or something like that. Like, there was, like, three movies that all involved the word 9.
And yeah.
It was very confusing.
I have a feeling that the janitor is going to show up in here.
No, I think it's going to be a whole another bad guy. Everything has been a different bad guy.
If only. All right, we need to figure out how to use this thing. I can't push it. And this guy just wants to be friends.
All right, look around. What's up there?
That's what I was doing. There's stuff up there.
Okay.
But I can't get up there. I thought maybe I'd chuck him here, but he can't reach it. There's also this little thing over here that I can crawl on, this, like, teddy bear, but it won't let me. Oh, maybe if I grab one of these things? No. Okay. So I can get up here. I can't jump up on this thing, though. It won't let me. Which is frustrating. Movie companies actually do that on purpose to ride on each other's success. I believe that 100%. I do. All right, maybe if I throw him over here. Maybe let's try throwing him over here. All right, gnome. Knock over that thing. Ready? Go. Oh. All right, let's try again. And go. Oh, come on, dude. What are we even doing?
It does
here?
Look like there's more stuff over there.
It does. I just don't know how to get up there. And we're locked in here now, so we basically need to figure out how to fix this. Obviously, there's something here.
How about on the front of this side? Can you, like, open it?
Oh!
See? Teamwork, Jasmine. Teamwork makes the dream work.
I was about to say that. Thank you. I was playing with the box, but it wouldn't let me. Like, I guess I had to do it on the front side, not the... Oh, God. Oh, you see him? He's trapped!
Who? Oh, in the box over there.
There's a little gnome over there, though. Come on. Let's see. Can you get your friend up there? No? Okay. I thought maybe I could go up there. There is something. There's a bottle. You see it?
Oh, there's something.
Maybe if I throw him right here?
Oh, almost.
Oh, here you go, here you go. Let's try this.
Oh.
No. Come on, can I pick this up? Can I drag it? Oh, God damn it. He just wants to get picked up. He's like, hold me, please. Hold me closer. No? Okay, fine.
Get out of here.
We'll come back. We'll come back to it. Okay, he's locked. There has to be a reason for this. Get under here, Nami. Come here. Come here, little gnome. What are you doing? Come here. Let's get in the shadows. You dingus. Okay, we're fine. Okay. Oof. I got scared. I didn't want to lose him. No! Come back. Oh. What was this?
He's pointing.
No, I know, but there's some. There's another one! Yay! Oh, I'm gonna hug you, buddy. It's okay. I love you.
Are you gonna have an army of them by the end of this?
I love you!
Oh. Yes! Okay, what's this one's name?
Well, we have Noman Redis. Gnome Polanski?
No.
No? Why not?
Because he's a weird person IRL.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm just trying to think of things that sound gnomey.
And you can go with Noam Chomsky if you want.
All right, Noam Chomsky. I've been watching a lot of Troll Hunter. That's why. It's actually a good show. Okay, let's try it. Okay, we can't open this one. Let's try opening this one. Yeah, I know, guys, but we gotta save your buddy. Look, we gotta save your friend. He's up here all alone in the dark place. We gotta help him out. He's trapped. Here, can I maybe pick one of you guys up? Oh!
Yes. Oh! Yes. And now the other one. And now I think they'll both push that box.
Yes. Yes. Do it, friends. Do it. Do it.
Yes.
Oh, let's help your buddy, guy. Come on.
You're going to have an army, Jasmine.
I'm going to have an army so bad. Hi, buddy. Oh, it's okay. Let me hug you. Oh, no. He's so cute. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's another one of these dolls. These creepy dolls. Ew, it's really creepy looking. It literally is one of those dolls from 9.
Weird.
I know, I agree. It's up here. Before I get to... Oh, here you go. Oh, this is how we get that.
Oh.
Alright, so... Ew! There's a TV. And there's the janitor. Oh, and there's the janitor. And it looks like he's holding our hand.
I wanna hold your hand.
What's in there?
Is it a message in a bottle?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
That is cool.
So then I think you fall down.
Yeah, I'm just looking around real fast. Oh god, this is spoopy. Alright friends, let's go! Roll out! Ready to roll out! Let's do it!
Ready to roll out.
Oh, do you need help? Do you need help getting down?
He should be able to do it.
Come on, buddy.
Nope, there he goes.
There you go, come on. Let's go, friends. Okay, everybody push. No? Okay, fine. Let's go! Come on, guys!
They're not into it anymore.
Come on, guys! Do I have to hug you again? Here.
You left the room. Maybe that was the problem.
All right, come on. Where's your other friend?
They've all abandoned you.
No. There they are.
Is that both of them? Yeah.
Come on, guys.
You have to hug that last one as well.
Oh, come on. I hugged you. Come on, let's do it. Come on, guys. All right, so I'm gonna grab you, and I'm gonna grab you. And I'm gonna just grab you.
Aim towards the handle.
Grab you.
So you can't push that box, huh?
I don't know if I can.
Can you drag that drawer more?
Oh, let's try. Do we name the third one? We haven't.
Gnomer Ray.
No.
It's not very good, is it?
Nomi Ray Cyrus? Push! I am pushing! I can't, it won't let me! Look, it won't even let me. I'm holding the push button.
Oh, push the door maybe?
Oh. Do you think so? Oh, three gnomes! Dude, every door has always been a pull door. When does it have been a push door, huh? Goodness. This game. Sometimes the obvious is just too obvious.
All right, Dryad, when we get into the more complicated ones, I'm going to ask no hints unless we ask for hints.
Yes. Oh, okay. I don't trust this room. This room seems too easy. Right? This room seems way too easy. Okay, got coal.
You got some gross.
It's like coal. Can one of you guys like pick one of these up? Here. Can I give one to you? Oh god. Oh jeez. Alright, so that is a fire escape.
This game has such a cool atmosphere.
It really does! I like this game a lot. Oh, there's a fourth one!
Hug him.
Alright, which one of you I haven't hugged? Hug. 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 Alright, I hugged them all. Wait, before we do this, I just want to take a quick peek.
Oh, I think you have to chuck one of them up there.
Open no, the I hatch, think I have to, oh.
And then you have to chuck coal into it.
Alright. They won't let me. They won't even let me pick them up.
Maybe you can jump up there then.
Okay, well, let's do this. That's right, I can't jump while I'm holding something. Let's put that right there. Let's jump over here.
Kind of looks like they're cold, maybe? Like they want it warm?
Whoa! Oh. It looks like a face. Oh!
They're doing it!
Oh, it's so cute! Do you think they're like the little workers that work the whole ship?
What?
Do you think that's what gnomes are? They're like the little spritelings, the coal spritelings from Spirited Away.
I was about to say, this reminds me of Spirited Away!
Fred and George Gnomesley! That's a good one.
I don't know, gnome and Weasley don't rhyme that much.
You don't rhyme that much. Oh, he's got a big fat one! There you go. So I'm guessing.
I'm guessing you jump into those carriages over there.
Yeah, I kind of want to say the same thing. Let's see, do we go down here? He's got a real big one. See, look at him. He's having a hard time.
He's tired, Jasmine.
I guess.
Oh, wait. I think it's burning up again.
Okay. Can we go up? Can we go up? Can we go up? Come on. Fine.
Nero Gnomus, King of the Gnome? I don't know that one. Oh, maybe you go up the ladder.
Oh, the ladder came down when that happened.
Oh, okay.
I was wondering when that we can go up this ladder.